Nu știu dacă m-am auzit că n-am făcut outro, dar sper că m-am auzit. O să mergem acum la mormântul lui Hans. Adică mormântul lui Hans, dacă e. Mormântul lui, nu știu, Luana Wollerburg, nu știu cine. Tamara Jackson.
Many thanks indeed. I am most embarrassed for you to see me like this. I lack a certain completion. You see, nobody here found the time to polish off the finishing touches. Honestly, these days, we really have lost the art of good workmanship.
Yeah, maybe.
With whom do I have the honor of speaking? Could you please state your identity, articulating clearly?
My name is Kate. Kate Walker.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am model XZ2000. My common name is Oscar. I represent the technological zenith of this factory's production. I have been designed to drive a locomotive. A touch messy, but an essential task.
Do you know where I could find the factory paperwork?
I cannot reply to this question with precision. Try Anna Vorarlberg's office above the machine floor.
Does the name Hans Vorarlberg mean something to you?
Of course. He created me. But I am sorry to say that I am yet to meet my maker.
Have you any idea where he might be right now?
No, Kate Walker. But I am sure I would experience great metaphysical satisfaction in his presence.
Has it been a long time since you last saw Anna Vorarlberg?
72 hours, 32 minutes, and 20 seconds, to be precise. This regrettable absence explains the delay in my production process.
Anna Vorarlberg is dead, Mr. Oscar.
What do you mean by the notion of death, Kate Walker?
Broken. Disactivated. Worn out, damaged, unplugged.
Oh, that really is most bothersome. I'd rather count it on finishing my production.
Can I be of use to you?
Why, you certainly can. I absolutely must have my feet. My hands are model XZ2003. My feet are model XZ2005_B. Be careful. The model XZ2005_A has evidenced some rather embarrassing performance failures.
Like bugs?
Automatons do not have bugs, Kate Walker. They simply display functional idiosyncrasies.
I'm sorry, I didn't know. What do I have to do to get you a pair of feet?
Use the assembly line to construct them. You will need a production punch card, on which is recorded my body design data. Here is my own punch card.
Okay, I'll give it a go.
Thank you, Kate Walker.
Oscar, I am delighted to have met you. See you again soon, I hope.
Yes, Kate Walker.
look like that works. If that's going to work, doesn't look like that works. This thing's jammed.
Han, where are you hiding? We've got to go home. We're late. Very late.
Anna, over there.
What do you mean, over there? Please, Hans, we've got to go.
It's a secret. You've got to swear.
Okay. I, Anna Vorarlberg, swear to my brother Hans to never, ever mention this to anyone.
It's right there! You see?
But it's dark in there.
Don't worry, I took a lantern. From the factory. Girls, honestly.
You won't look so clever when Father notices you've stolen one of his lanterns. Because of you.
Look, Anna. Look.
I've seen paintings like this in a library book.
They're like you swore, Anna. It's a secret between you and me. Hey, look. There's something else up there.
Oh, come on.
It's like a toy. I have to have it. Give me some light.
But Hans, it's much too high. Do be careful, Hans.
For weeks, my brother lay in a coma, hanging between life and death. And then one morning, he opened his eyes. But I knew he would never be the same again. We never did return to the cave. And to this day,